Hello, this is Deasún Ó Conchúir from Scatterwork to introduce another little anecdote from my book overview of the PMBOK guide. This one is to do with time management, and the point is that we don't usually need permission to use time. We can be late and we say we're sorry. For money, we have to ask permission in advance to sign it, in principle. Huh? So the story here is very short. I once worked in a company where long coffee breaks were normal. Nobody seemed to need permission. It just happened. Even if we were told to take shorter breaks, we could still have taken the usual long ones. If management demanded an explanation, we would excuse ourselves and probably do the same the next day. In fact, we would probably say we were using the coffee break for a deep discussion.